The SOFIA mission is all about contributing to disrupt the business model of the smugglers and traffickers of human beings by denying them the freedom of movement and neutralizing their vessel and enabling assets. Although SOFIA is not a search and rescue mission, all assets are bound by international law to respond to safety of life at sea situations, and the rescue people in distress at sea is also a moral obligation for any mariner. So we have and we will continue to respond to this event under the coordination of the relevant Maritime Rescue Coordination Center. And indeed, from the start of the mission until the 2nd of December, we have rescued over 5,700 migrants. The operation has been designed to take place in four phases, and we required the authorization from the EU political level to pass from one phase to another. Phase one is now complete, operating purely on the high seas. We gathered intelligence to build a realistic and as complete as possible picture of the human smuggling and trafficking network at sea. We are now in phase two on the high seas, where our units may stop, board and search suspected vessels, its cargo and persons, in order to collect information and evidence, as well as intercept suspected smugglers and traffickers. If evidence confirms suspicion of smuggling and or trafficking activity, we could either seize the vessel and apprehend the persons on board or divert the vessel to a designated port. The migrant boats that cannot be towed into port are disposed of. In case of a rescue activity, all migrants are safely transshipped to Operation SOFIA unit and subsequently transferred to the assigned place of safety. The migrant boats are searched and all the evidence on board collected to support prosecution. We are providing an effective demonstration of the EU political will and solidarity. Moreover, the key regional states and organizations that have been engaged are showing a positive attitude and are generally supportive toward Operation SOFIA. In terms of result, I want to highlight that we have produced a deterrent effect on the smugglers and we lost the freedom of movement in the high seas. Furthermore, our actions have contributed to the arrest of 43 suspected smugglers and we have prevented 46 boats from being reused by the smugglers. Last but not least, we have saved more than 5,700 lives thanks to Operation SOFIA.